Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Spencer, pumasang ilong ng Paliparan 333. And so for today's video, third day na po ng online caroling natin, at I would like to thank you sa mga natawagan natin sa first and second caroling natin, and that was a successful online caroling, and maraming salamat sa mga donations nyo po. And we have 79 days before Christmas. Malapit na po talaga ang Pasko. So ilagalap na po natin ang kasiyahan, kabutihan, pagmamahalan, pagbibigayan sa bawat isa. At ihanda ang ating sarili sa darating na Kapaskuhan. So for today's video, yun nga, online third day ng online caroling natin, at may tatawagan na naman tayong 5 tao. So hindi ko napapahabain to. Let's start this video. Tumawag na tayo ng una nating tatawagan. Let's do this. And sa una nating tatawagan, let's call Ate Bandal, Crystal Bandal. Maraming salamat po sa kanyang suporta lagi sa akin. At sumagot na po si Crystal Bandal. Hi naman sa iyo. Good morning naman sa iyo, te.
Hello!
Mag-hi ka naman sa vlog ko!
Ay, hi po!
Ayan. Wala ka ba nasabihin dyan, Char?
Ang
cheeky niya daw. So, ayun, te. Maraming salamat sa pagsagot ng aming tawag. At yung magiging donation mo is malaking tulong po sa darating naming project sa upcoming Christmas. So, antahan ka na namin. Sobrang saglit lang to kasi madami akong tatawagan. 5 kayo. So, let's start this. Making lists by the special gift, taking time to be kind to one and all. It's the time of year when good friends are near, and you wish you could gain more than just the presents from the store. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the man who had everything would be so happy if would bring gift. Give love on Christmas Day. No greater gift is there than love. People you don't know smile and nod hello. Everywhere there's an air on Christmas joy. Is that once of year when the world's sincere, and you like to find a way to show that things the world can say. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? The man on the street and a couple of stairs, only to know there's someone cares. Give love on Christmas Day. The greater gift is than the love. So ayan, maraming salamat, ate. Sana nag-enjoy ka. Thank you so much sa pagsagot nga ng aming tawag. Thank you so much naman dyan sa pagsabi ng maganda. So, na nakin-check up po at maraming maraming salamat sa magiging donation mo. So, see you soon. Magbabay ka naman sa vlog ko.
Ano?
Magbabay ka sa vlog ko.
Hi, bye-bye po.
Bye-bye vlog. So, bye-bye ate. Thank you so much. At yun, natapos na po natin ang una nating tatawagan. Maraming maraming salamat kay Crystal Bandal. So, tawagan na natin ang pangalawa nating tatawagan. And so, for the next call po, yan, sinagot na po ni Mary Jane Sabala. At maraming maraming salamat sa aming sa pagsagot sa aming tawag. Mag-hi ka naman sa vlog ko dyan. Hi vlog, sabihin mo hi vlog. Ayan. Kaya syempre nag-vlog ako, tatawagan nga kita eh. Mag-hi ka naman. Hello, pabebe. So ayan, ready ka na ba? Antahan ka na namin at yung magiging donation mo, maraming maraming salamat kasi malaking tulong yan para sa gagawin kong project this upcoming Christmas. So sana mag-enjoy ka sa aking kanta para sa iyo. Kinless buying special gifts, taking time to be kind to one and all. It's the time of year when good friends are near and you wish you could get more. Just the presents from the store. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the manhood of everything would be so happy if we'd be free. Give love on Christmas Day. No greater gift is there than love. People you don't know smile and nod hello. Everywhere there's an air of Christmas joy. It's that once a year when the world's sincere and you look to find a way to show that things the world can say. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, the man on the street and the couple upstairs all need to know there's someone cares. Give love on Christmas Day. The greater gift is there than love. Ayun, maraming maraming salamat po sa pakikinig ng aming kanta. At sana nag-enjoy ka naman dyan, Mary Jane Sabala. Advance Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Ayan, so maraming maraming salamat sa magiging donation mo, babe. Kasi babe, tawagan namin neto eh. Crush kasi ako neto, hindi lang ako maamin.
Wow!
Uyang kabal naman ang kamo.
So ayun, bye-bye, maraming maraming salamat. Mag-ingat ka dyan palagi. Miss you. See you soon. Bye-bye. And yes, tapos na po natin ang pangalawa nating tatawagan. So, maraming maraming salamat po kay Mary Jane Sabala sa pag-unlock ng aming tawag. At maraming maraming salamat, maraming maraming salamat sa magiging donation mo. Thank you so much. So, let's start this third call na magagaling kay Jazz Esperida. Friend ko siya sa volleyball. So, sobrang supportive din na ito sa akin. At let's start na, tawagan na natin siya. So, sumagot na po si Jazz. Ayan na po si Jazz. Mag-hi ka naman sa vlog ko, sis. Kakagising niya lang. So maraming maraming salamat sa pagsagot ng aming tawag. At yung magiging donation mo naman, sis, sobrang malaking tulong yon para sa gagawin kong project this upcoming Christmas. So, Jazz Esperida nga po pala ang pinakapitit po sa salawag. So sis, kakantahan ka na namin. Sana mag-enjoy ka and... Ha? Gusto mo sabayan mo ako? Gagawa lang choir. May choir. So let's start na. Kantahan na kita ha. People making lists, buying special gifts, taking time to be kind to one and all. It's the time of year when good friends are near, and you wish you could get more. Just presents from the store. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the man who had everything would be so happy if we would bring. Give love on Christmas Day. The greater gift is there than love. Don't know, smile and nod hello. Everywhere there's an air on Christmas joy. Is that what's of here when the world's sincere, and you like to find a way to show that things the world can say? Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, the man on the street and the couple upstairs all need to know there's someone cares. Give love on Christmas Day. The greater gift is there than love. So ayun sis, maraming salamat sa thank you so much. Sana nag-enjoy ka sa kanta namin and advance many Merry Christmas. So ayun, thank you nga ulit sa pagsagot ng aming tawag and yung magiging donation mo, maraming salamat. Malaking tulong 'yon para sa gagawin kong project this upcoming Christmas. So stay safe. Magbabay ka naman sa vlog ko. Nayo ko tawa ko diyan ah. Ay. So ayun, bye-bye. Maraming pa akong tatawagan. Thank you so much ulit. Go, bye-bye. Carry lang naman pag dollars. Bye-bye, love you. Bye-bye. And ngayon, tapos na po natin ang third call po natin na si Jess Espereida. Maraming salamat sa support, sis. And stay safe, ingat ka lagi. So, tapos na po natin tawagan ng tatlo nating tatawagan for today. And yung pang-apat po dapat nating tatawagan ngayon is busy siya. So next caroling na lang natin siya tawagan. And so yun nga, maraming salamat sa naging donasyon ng tatlo. Si Jazz Esperida, si Crystal Bandal, and si Mary Jane Sabala. So yun, maraming salamat. Ang tagal ko, diba? And I would like to thank kay Aldrin yan. Aldrin Bag Opo. Kay Beb. Hi Beb, maraming salamat sa donation mo. And God bless. Mas marami ka pa sanang matulungan. Thank you sa support sa aking vlog. And yun nga, gusto ko lang na i-plug itong YouTube channel ng aking kaibigan na si Janrey Serrano. Ayan po, Janrey Serrano. Please subscribe po siya. Subscribe po to his channel po. And yun nga, supportahan niyo din siya sa kanyang YouTube channel. So hindi ko na papahabaan vlog na to. God bless. Mag-ingat lagi. Do share. Be happy. Atay natin ang Christmas na lagi tayo sa iyo. Sa araw-araw nating pag-aantay ng ating Pasko. And kung bago lang kayo sa akin, share the video and subscribe para lagi kayo sa mga bagong video. And yun nga, itugtog din natin yung Christmas. So yun nga, bye-bye mga kaidong.